licky I, C, licky K, Y.
Supermodel.
I don't care who the IRS sends, I am not paying taxes.
Yo, I'm a super superstar on Hollywood Boulevard. Hey, and I can make all of the boys come to my yard. You see, Jeffrey, I can show you how to do it. Make
bitch, with a baddie friend, with a baddie friend.
I love seeing two bad bitches, two bad bitches be friends. I love seeing two bad bitches be friends. Like a bad bitch do.
Feeling like P. Diddy, grab my glasses, I'm out the door, I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave for Cantif with a bottle of Jack, cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back.
Why y'all worry about the fuck I do? I'ma let y'all know when the fuck I'm through. Like, they like the way I grind, they like the way I fight, they like. Now why y'all worry about the fuck I do? I'ma let y'all know when the fuck I'm through. Like, they like the way I grind, they like the way I fight.
Okay, soon as I stepped in the club, I hit up the back, show my nigga some love. Hit the restroom up when I'm finished, just seen some burger, ain't seen in a minute. She's like, Banks, where have you been, honey? What it look like, bitch, getting this money? Buying more clothes, I look nice, right? You be in that fake shit, and I seen your sweat. Your shoes, you weave in your purse, if you're...
Girl, what the fuck?
Wake up in the morning
feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up,
grab
girl?
My glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes. Trying on all our clothes. Boys blowing up our phones.
We are going shopping at Burlington for the first time. I specifically wanted to go to find these Juicy Couture underwear, and they had them. I bought like 3 packs. They had really cute blankets, and the regret I have for not buying this BB chair, oh my god. I'm literally gonna go back tomorrow and see if they still have it. They had so much Juicy and so much Hello Kitty. I ended up getting this mug, and the prices are so good. They had this Ed Hardy perfume for $20, like I should have got that. They had a Bratz hoodie, Barbie pajama pants. I've been seeing this Hello Kitty mirror and I really wanted to get it, but... and these Juicy slippers. Then I really just wanted this because like the way it looks and the rhinestones. And this hat is like so trashy. And then more Juicy and more Juicy. And then I got Cole Pokemon cards.
Let's style a dress that most people would call ugly. I thought this was originally kind of ugly myself. And then I looked at the back and I was like, oh my god, I'm actually gonna do something really good with this. Ta-da! It's giving grandma. Hi! Just kidding. Look at that. Ooh! It's actually so gorgeous. Look at those sleeves, these butterfly fairy core sleeves. Okay, let's tighten the back. As you can see, it needs to be tightened and I'm gonna tie it. So first of all, I think that this dress is okay on its own. It obviously needs some accessories. Okay, so the first belt that I was thinking is this one, and I also have that one. Let's just try this option. Okay, so what do you think? Is it cute? I don't like it. It's just not sitting right. Okay, now this really does make it so nice. Look at that. It actually gives me so much shape from the back. Okay, so I've got 2 boot options because black boots are the only way to go to save this outfit. So we've got these chonkers or my well-loved, well-used, literally my favorite boot ever. I honestly want to do these ones. Okay, here's with the boots on. This is honestly giving super slay. Slay every freaking day. Now for accessories, I've got this gorgeous bangle and this bangle that was $2.99, purple to tie into the purple, and would you guess what? Can you believe, I literally can't believe I found this really cute, look at that little charm, like, what would you call it? Chunky necklace? Okay, we'll put that in there to tie with the purple, and we'll do a final spin. Yeah, obviously I'm gonna bring my little Juicy bag, cause why not? And that is the final fit. Very cute. Love, love, love. Have a great day. Bye.
Be a little bitch with your chit chat.
Just show me the dick.
Hi, I'm Aisha Vodica. I'm 13 years old and I'm a porn star.
Your mouth with your blah blah blah. Zip your lip like a padlock. And meet me in the back with the jack of the jukebox. I don't care where you live at. Just turn around, boy. Let me hit that. Don't be a little bitch with your chit chat. Just.
Check it.
What nails are we doing today?
I want like duck, like really, really duck, like duck.
Okay, so like.
Yes, like.
Okay, I get it. So like.
You totally get me, girl. Like.
How could I ever stop liking this thing? I'm literally dressed like Katie Harris.
I'm sexy, 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 sexy
girl, what you doing tonight? I wanna see what you got in store. Hey, baby, giving it your all when you're dancing on me. I wanna see if you can give me some more. Hey, baby.
J-U-I-C-Y.
Hey, Juicy. Hey, Juicy, baby. Hey, Juicy. Come on, pop them titties, bitch. Hey, Juicy. Hey, Juicy, baby. Hey, Juicy.